Here's a segment from a recent Gun Talk Radio episode. You can listen to all the Gun Talk Radio podcasts however you tune in, or check out guntalk.com for more.
Well, let's run over to Wyoming where the wind sometimes blows, and the other time it blows really hard. So Jim's with us out of Wright, Wyoming. Hey, Jim.
Hi there. Say, I'm going to keep this short. You know, sure. Money is the lifeblood of politics, and I'm thinking that it would be a great deal if Sturm, Ruger, Smith & Wesson, and Colt moved their corporate headquarters to a free state, you know, somebody that supports gun rights, and deny those states the revenue to push their anti-gun deals. And that's all I have.
Okay. Well, I appreciate that. I appreciate you coming in. And thank you for the call. It's an interesting idea. We have Massachusetts, you know, wanting to ban a lot of guns. But one of the things that happened recently is the former governor, was it Sununu? May have been.
Bless you.
Was saying, we got to stop this because we can't afford the loss of jobs because you're going to run all these gun companies out. They're going to simply leave.
Mm-hmm. Oh, now we're important.
Not really, because I honestly think the current politicians in Massachusetts would hold a party and a press conference and proclaim, look at us, we were able to drive these companies out of our state. We've now cleansed our state of those nasty old gun companies.
Right.
That's how weird it's gotten. Even if they said, yeah, we lost several thousand really good paying jobs to other states, but that's just the way it goes.
Well, in the meantime, Missouri and Florida would be going, heck yeah, bring it on.
Alabama and Georgia have sure taken up a lot of them.
Haven't
yes, they have.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Alabama, Georgia, and Tennessee have been scarfing them up.
Good for them.
Yeah, no kidding.
I mean, those are some great states.
They are, and they got a lot of people there who like guns, who would love to work in these companies. By the way, for those who might not have thought of it, almost every gun company I know of now is advertising for help. They're hiring.
Mm-hmm.
So if you have an interest in this, you might just look around. Ammunition companies, gun companies, everybody in the business, they're just making stuff as fast as they can. So there are jobs available out there.
Mm.
So just kind of a thought, you know. So there's that.